Now let us move to question number 6. Solve y plus 11 by 6 minus y plus 1 by 9 is equal to y plus 7 by 4. So when I take LCM here, 18 is the LCM, 6 will go 3 times, so 3y plus 33 minus 2y minus 2 is equal to y plus 7 by 4. 3y minus 2y, 33 minus 2 is 31 by 18. Is equal to y plus 7 by 4. So once again, y plus 31 by 9 is equal to y plus 7 by 2, cancel 2 in the denominator. 2y plus 62 is equal to 9y plus 63. Minus 7y is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1 by 7. Y is equal to minus 1 by 7. Look at this, sir. 2y minus 9y is equal to 63 minus 62. Minus 7y is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1 by 7. These two are one and the same. This part is for those who are very weak in maths. This is for good students in maths. Okay, question number 6 is over. Let us move to question number 7. Solve P plus 2 into P minus 3. P plus 3 into P minus 4 is equal to P into 2P minus 5. Now let us take options, sir, when P is equal to 6. This is from options. Left hand side is equal to 6 plus 2, 8. 6 minus 3, 3. 6 plus 3, 9. 6 minus 4, 2. 24 plus 18, 42. Let us go to RHS. When P is equal to 6, 6 into 12 minus 5, 6 into 7, 42. LHS equal to RHS. Option A is the answer to the given question. Let me check up the calculations one more time. When I take P is equal to 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 6 minus 3, 3, plus 6 plus 3, 9, 6 minus 4 is 2. 8 3s are 24, 9 2s are 18, 8 plus 4, 12, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 42. Right hand side, 6 into 12 minus 5. 12 minus 5 is 7. LHS equal to RHS. Look at the question number 8. x plus 1 by 4 is equal to 15x minus 1 by 5 plus 2x minus 5 by 3x minus 1. So let us go with options. When x is equal to 1, option A, left hand side, 12 plus 1 by 4, 13 by 4. Right hand side, 15 minus 1, 14 by 5, 2 minus 5, minus 3 by 2. So 14 by 5 minus 3 by 2, 10 is the LCM, 5 will go 2 times, 28, 2 will go 5 times, minus 15, 13/10 when I take x equal to 1, 3 minus 1, 2, 2 minus 5, 3. LHS is not equal to RHS. Let us go for option B. X is equal to 2. Left hand side is 24 plus 1 by 5. 25 by 4. Look at the right hand side. 30 minus 1, 29 by 5. 10 minus 5, 5 divided by 15 minus 1, 14. 70 is the LCM, 5 will go 14 times. 14 into 29. 14 into 29, 406. 14 will go 5 times plus 25. 431 by 70 divided by 70, 6.15. Let us verify here, 25 by 4, 6.25. LHS is not equal to RHS. So option B is not the answer. Let us move to option C. X is equal to 5. 5 means 12 5s are 60. Left hand side is 61 divided by 4. Let us move to RHS. 15 into 5, 75 minus 1, 74 by 5. 74 by 5 plus when x is equal to 5. So this is 2 2s are 4, 4 minus 5 is -5, when x is equal to 2, 2 2s are 4, 4 minus 5 is minus 1, this is minus 1 by 4. Let me do this part one more time, sir. Option B, I am verifying, when x is equal to 2, left hand side is 25 by 4, right hand side is 30 minus 1, 29 by 5, plus 4 minus 5 divided by 6 minus 1, minus 1 by 5, 28 by 5. So left hand side is not equal to right hand side. Option B is not the answer. Let us go for option C. When x is equal to 5, left hand side 61 by 4, right hand side 75 minus 1, 74 by 5 plus 10 minus 5, 5 divided by 15 minus 1, 14, 70, 14, 5 will go 14 times. 14 into 74, 1036 plus 25, 1061 divided by 70, 15.15. Let me check up here. 61 divided by 4, 15.25. Option C also not answer. Option D. X is equal to 7. It will satisfy, sir, because none of this option is not there. None of this option is not there. So for x is equal to 7, you substitute and verify. Question number 8 is over. Question number 9. X divided by 0.5 minus 1 by 0.05 plus x divided by 0.005 minus 1 by 0.0005 is equal to 0, then x is equal to question mark. This is my question. Now, sir, after a decimal one number is there, so this can be written as a 10x by 5. After a decimal there are two numbers, so it can be written as 100 by 5. After a decimal three numbers are there, After a decimal, four numbers are there. So this is 2x minus 20, 200 into x minus 2000. When x is equal to 10 from options, 2 into 10 minus 20, 200 into 10 minus 2000. 20 minus 20 plus 2000 minus 2000. This is 0. This is 0. This is 0. With this, your exercise 2A over, sir. Exercise 2A is over. Let us move to exercise 2B. Exercise 2B. Sorry, 2B already completed. 2C. Exercise 2C. Page number 2.10. First question. Three x plus 4y is equal to 7. 4x minus y is equal to 3. Now from options, or you can solve. This is equation number 1 multiplied with 1. Equation number 2 multiplied with 4. 3x plus 4y is equal to 7. 16x minus 4y is equal to 12. 19x is equal to 19. X is equal to 1. Put x is equal to 1 in 1. Put x value in equation number 1. 3 into 1 plus 4y is equal to 7. 4y is equal to 7 minus 3, 4. Y is equal to 1. Therefore, x comma y is equal to 1 comma 1. X comma y is equal to 1 comma 1. Question number 2. X by 2 plus y by 3 is equal to 2. This is x plus 2y is equal to 8. If I take 6 as LCM here, 3x plus 2y is equal to 2. 3x plus 2y is equal to 12. Solving 1 and 2. Three x plus 2y is equal to 12. X plus 2y is equal to 8. Minus minus minus. 2x is equal to 4x is equal to 2. Put x is equal to 2 in 1. 3 into 2 plus 2y is equal to 12. Y is equal to 6 by 2, 3. So x comma y is equal to 3 comma 2. X comma y is equal to 2 comma 3. X comma y is equal to 2 comma 3. Question number 3. X by P plus Y by Q is equal to 2, comma X plus Y is equal to P plus Q. Just observe that is, I'll take the help of options here, sir. Option A, X is equal to P, Y is equal to Q. P by P plus Q by Q is equal to 2. LHS equal to RHS, LHS is equal to RHS. Let us go to the second equation. Once again, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, option A is the answer. Option A is the answer. Now look at the question number 4. Question number 4. 1 by 16x plus 1 by 15y is equal to 9 by 20. One by 20x minus 1 by 27y is equal to 4/45. Let us take the help of options. X is equal to 1 by 4, y is equal to 1 by 3. First equation, 16 into 1 by 4 plus 15 into 1 by 3. In 16, 4 will go 4 times. In 15, 3 will go 5 times. 20 is the LCM. 5 plus 4, 9 by 20. Left hand side is equal to right hand side, sir. Let us go for the second equation. In 20, 4 will go 5 times. In 27, 3 will go 9 times. 45 is the LCM. 5 will go 9 times. 9 will go 4 times, 5 times. Is equal to 4/45. Left hand side is equal to right hand side, sir. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, option A is the answer to the given question. Option A is the answer to the given question. Let us move to question number 5. 4 by x minus 5 by y is equal to x plus y by xy plus 3 by 10. And 3xy is equal to 10 into y minus x. Let us take options. 5, 2, 4 by 5 minus 5 by 2. This is 4/5 is equal to 0.8 minus 2.5/2. 2.5 negative value. Let me check up. Or even you can substitute in second equation also, sir. 5 plus 2 7, 5 into 2 10 plus 3/10, 17/10. This is positive. So LHS is not equal to RHS. Option A is not the answer. Let us move to option B. -2, -5. I am substituting in. 3xy is equal to 10 into y minus x. If it is satisfied, then I'll come to this one. -2 into -5 is 10. 10 into 3, 30. -5 plus 2, -30. These two are not equal. Option B is not my answer. I'll go to option C. 2, -5. 3xy is equal to 10 into y minus x. माइनस 30, माइनस 5 प्लस 2, माइनस 30. LHS इक्वल टू RHS सर, LHS इक्वल टू RHS. नाउ लेट मी पुट इन वन आल्सो, 4 बाय 2 माइनस 5 बाय माइनस 5, दिस इज 2 प्लस 1 3, x प्लस y बाय एक्स वाई प्लस 3 बाय 10, x प्लस y माइनस 3 डिवाइडेड बाय माइनस 10 प्लस 3 बाय 10, 3 प्लस 3 6, 6 बाय 10. लेट मी चेकअप, दिस इज माइनस ऑलरेडी 5 बाय माइनस 5, माइनस माइनस प्लस 2 प्लस 1 3, x प्लस y, x is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 5. So, minus 3 by xy minus 10 plus 3 by 10, 6 by 10. This is equal to 2 by 5. Second equation is not satisfied. Therefore, none of